And you?
I'm just wondering where you and I stand.
Just one question.
You see me as the villain?
Keep wondering. I am not bothered in the least by whatever labels anyone else decides to affix to you.
Is that so?
You heard him.
They are so terrified of you, they're terrified of me.
Now, wait a minute.
And tell me I'm wrong.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You were truly amazing, you know that?
A lot of them end up that way too. Do I admire your optimism?
Again?